So there is only one GCC tarball. There's none of this messing around with the core and G++ and test suite. It's everything's in one go now, including all the other languages that this version of GCC can compile. So let's change into the directory, create a temporary build directory, configure the build, right, just recalled, I'll delete that. This is the only fix I found I had to do to get 6.3 to compile, or yeah, 6.3 to compile. Otherwise, I think it's glibc fails if this is not done. Let's delete that. So we need to start with an empty build directory. Let's go back to the GCC directory. If this change is not done, then glibc fails, saying it can't find some stack. I think it's stack smashing protector functionality. And this fix, as far as I can understand, it tells GCC that glibc will provide its own SSP. Otherwise, without it, the impression I get is that glibc expects GCC to support it, and it doesn't seem to work. So I don't know why this is, and why it's not mentioned in the book. But it is necessary to get this working from Linux from scratch 5 to Linux from scratch 6.3. So we need to edit a file in the GCC directory called configure. And if you press /  to search and look for k_prot. And in fact, this, yeah, I got this information from a patch in one of the later Linux from scratch versions. I can't remember if it was one of the later version 6s or one of the version 7s now, so it's quite a lot later, but so I don't know what's changed, why that suddenly was appeared as a fix. It's an actual patch that gets applied as part of the instructions. So all I've done, rather than copy the patch, I've just made note of the instructions of what to do. So there is only one match for that, as you can see in the file, and all you need to do, it'll take you to this comment, is to go to the end of that file and insert a blank line and type very carefully these letters. So it's gcc_cv_libc_provides_ssp=yes. So just check that, gcc_cv_libc_provides_ssp=yes, all in lowercase. Save that, and then we can go back into the GCC build directory and rerun the configure command. And that will allow glibc to build correctly. Also, I don't know why the patch is available in later versions of Linux from scratch. And for me, it seems to make a matter here. And obviously, when they wrote the book, it didn't seem to be an issue. So I'm not sure whether it's the host or something else, maybe a parameter in the kernel that needs to be set. I don't know. Okay, so let's now build that. Make bootstrap. And this takes about 10 minutes for the looks of it, judging by the other phases of GCC that get built. Okay, so that's compiled after 21 minutes. Let's see what we're doing now. There's no testing at this stage, so we'll just install it. And that's done. We've got a link, and that's GCC done. GCC pass one, that is.